my brother doesn't know this, but I'm vlogging.
Someone was really gonna tell me I had like a
get mine too. I wanna hit a thrift store, so we're gonna go thrifting, y'all. We're gonna go thrifting. We're supposed to be doing a ride, right? I don't think y'all can hear me. Oh my gosh. Me and my family are here on vacation in Galveston, and my brother doesn't know this, but I'm vlogging.
Oh. So,
how you feel? You happy?
Finally, yes, I am vlogging. It's not towards my neck being broken over.
Anyways, okay, bruh. I mean, but was it worth getting up the sunrise? Wasn't it pretty?
Y'all better like her pictures for all that.
Y'all heard what he said. Let them know. Say it again for the people in the back.
I would like those pictures. I swear to God.
Period.
No one wants to see this.
Everybody wants to see it.
Get the fuck.
Over here looking through the pictures. You broke your neck. But they gon' hit though.
We're chilling at the hot tub, if y'all couldn't tell, or the pool area, whatever you want to call it. We're vibing. I'm gonna show y'all the view. And now.
Stop playing. It's comfortable too. Look at him.
I just got off outside, so I can make it bigger.
Child, no. You just want to be like me so bad. Y'all let me know whose is better, whose looks more comfortable, because no. I didn't hook my mom up with a seat. Look at her. Just look at her. Vibing. So you just might be, bro. Not gonna lie, I didn't watch it. But that's only because my phone was dead for like most of the time. We were out, like I said, we didn't do anything. It was fun. We vibed. I literally slept on the English. Hello. I literally like fell asleep on the beach. I was on aux. Like, my family let me play my music. I was vibing. We was all chilling. We played football a little bit. You know, me and my mom had a photo shoot, y'all. This baby, she was looking good. Like, she never wants to let me take pictures of her ever. Like, for what? She looks good. Yeah, but I don't know. My parents said that we might be going back out. It's like 9 o'clock, and I mean, that's not late. Literally, it's okay. We're on vacation. Yeah, if I need to put on, you know, some edges, I will. Bye. I need to go to bed. I got a whole tripod. Hold on.
Babes. Someone was really gonna tell me I had like a whole lash and a whole glob of glue still left on my eye. That's fine. Honestly, y'all probably don't want to sit here and watch me wash my face. So I'll get back to him when I'm doing my makeup and I'm gonna talk. Yeah. Honestly, I kind of did a lot yesterday, like makeup wise, so I'm not trying to do all that today. We're probably just gonna throw some edges, a little mascara, and some eyebrows in to keep it moving. But I mean, we still don't look at them. Wow. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm like here in front of a camera, you know, just talking to y'all, because how long has it been? 2 years. And I like how I'm just popping up like nothing happened. I mean, because nothing did happen. I mean, I was just busy, like being an athlete and all that kind of stuff. Like, y'all, a three-sport athlete, two-sport athlete, whatever it was at the time. Literally, I was always busy, plus schoolwork. I just didn't have time to be making YouTube videos if I wanted to stay above water in my studies. So, you know. But with this whole pandemic and all that, honestly, I should have started doing this like a year ago. I've been telling myself for months, like a month, 2 months, I was like, you should really start your YouTube again. Like, you know, you had fun doing it. Like, you have nothing but time now. All I do is go to school, go to work. Like, at least I need to be doing something that I like that is joyful to me with my time, maybe. I don't know. That's just my thought process. But I was just like, oh, I literally have nothing to film. But I mean, like, what did I have to film 2 years ago? Exactly. Recently, within like the last year or two, I've gotten really into fashion, and that's like, I don't wanna say a thing I'm known for, but a lot of people are always like, oh my god, Mary, like, I've seen your fits, like your fit, da, da, da. So, I mean, that's an idea. I think that is something that I would really enjoy doing, making fashion content. I love watching fashion content. Like, that's all that's on my YouTube, so why not make it? It's just different, but at the same time, it's like what I was filming before, not saying it wasn't interesting, it's just like people aren't gonna really levitate to watch that, because who really knows me? Like, who cares for me? Like, you can't really base your entire content on like vlogs and stuff like that until people like care about you as a person, if that makes sense. Like, I feel like I didn't really understand that in the beginning, but that is okay, because, you know, you live and you learn. And I really do enjoy doing this, but it's like, if I can make money, why wouldn't I? Like, that's not the main goal. But because, of course, and that's the main goal, you're not gonna reach it. You're gonna be like, babes, you're not authentic, and we can tell. Like, who wants to watch that? Because I don't. Literally, I feel like my mom is on the other side of the door listening to me, thinking that I'm talking to myself, when I kind of am, but I'm not. I'm not. I don't know, I want you guys to like, that are actually watching me, like, obviously y'all not just watching me just because, like, y'all must find something interesting. So like, if you find me interesting, let me know what you think is interesting about me. Let me know what kind of content you want to see me create. Okay, I'm gonna let these edges sit for a minute. I'm gonna go grab my wrap. Grab it. So. Could you all keep it down? I'm filming.
Shut your ass up.
Bro, you see how I get talked to? That's how it is. And when I put it in there, they better not be mad. My family is something else. Like, y'all don't even know.
Y'all don't even know the half of it. Like, I'm telling y'all, I don't even know.
Okay, y'all, we finna throw these eyebrows and basically be done after that. I don't, like, since day one, I ain't ever known how to do no makeup. Still don't know how to do no makeup. But we be trying, okay? And we're learning. So, give me a second.
Okay. They look like blocks. Wait.
Nah, but, y'all. If you watch me, like, right now, and you used to watch me, like, 2 years ago, you're kind of a real one, because, like, I really just disappeared on y'all. And I truly have no explanation for it, other than the fact that I was busy. And I have no idea what else to talk about, which is why I'm repeating myself. I'm finna jam out, y'all. Since I ain't talking. See, the niggas be laughing a lot, yeah. That shit was awful, they had it awful. They shot you, I stole my mongoose. You could like cargo around me, you turned your back on me, I cannot forget. The police was lying, they said that they caught you with nigga in me. And we're back. I know what I'm getting.
Me too.
Are you getting what you see?
Yep. I think I'm gonna get the, this, it was only happy hour menu.
Okay.
I'm gonna get the seafood campuchina. I don't know.
Campuchina.
I can barely read. I mean, and this is not a word I've seen before, so.
This is actually catfish, I just said. I don't want that. I want the crawfish. They don't have it.
Boogie board, burgers,
for me. That man just looked at me while I was trying to fix myself. It was so awkward.
Oh, they have a coffee.
It might rain, so I don't know if we got a mini golfing still or not. But we got plenty of time to that, and so they said everyone gets to do something that they actually want to do. I want to hit a thrift store, so we're gonna go thrifting, y'all. We're gonna go thrifting. Ooh, thrift with me. Literally, like, a whole nother video.
What?
I said we're gonna have to go in the academy after this so we can get our dignity back.
Doing a ride, right? I don't think I can hear me. Oh my gosh.
We can be too fun to ride, you feel me?